Thank you guys so much for the reactions to my last video. Now I need to keep my promise. So today we will machine the eccentric shaft, the cycloidal discs, the housing and the motor plate of our robotic joint. Hope you enjoyed the chips as much as last time and see you there. Contours were machined with an offset of 0.03 of a millimeter, so that gives me a nice fit. So the eccentric shaft is now done. In the future, I will probably machine it from two parts that fit together. So each of the crucial tolerances is machined in only one operation because it leaves no room for error. And now we will continue with the motor plate. Two holes are only for positioning on my vacuum plate, so I can position it precisely. Press in the outer pins, I heated up the motor plate. In the meantime, some hardware arrived and I couldn't resist to print out cycloidal gear 2. For that, I need to drill and thread these holes in the part of the last video to test the first movements with joint 2. I'm very happy with the surface finish and result and tested it shortly with the plastic cycloidal disc. After I machined one disc, I tested it briefly with one plastic gear and one metal before anodizing. If you want to see more of the robot, please like this video so I will continue to film it for you. Now we anodize the cycloidal disc in sulfuric acid and boil it for 1 hour in hot water. Thank you so much for watching to this point, and I would be happy to see you in the next video.